Mariana, how's it going? You're good?
Yes, everything is great so
far. Are you ready for this 3 days of event?
I'm excited for it. Okay. I have high expectations.
Perfect. It's been really, really hard to find girls here developing.
I think there are more girls this year than the last year.
That's true.
I can see more girls around.
Yeah. And can you explain to us a little bit what kind of expectation that you have in an event like that?
I'm here, I want to have fun. It's always a good chance to do a different project, to focus on something for the time being and to have fun with it. Mm-hmm. And it's a good team building opportunity to be with friends and just do a project.
How many people do you have in your team?
We're six.
None of them are here, right?
No, there's one person, okay, but one. Most of them are at the expression talk.
Okay, and what you're specializing?
In the project?
Yeah.
We don't know yet very much, but we wanted to play with different projects. We were looking at the challenges, looking through our strengths. We know we use Pipedrive, we're used to it, so we might play with that. We're still in the very early stage.
Are you a student?
No, I'm doing an internship right now.
Where?
At Odgurio in Coimbra, okay. At the Instituto Pedro Nunes.
Using your skills as developers?
Yes, I'm a front-end developer.
Oh, perfect, nice. So let's imagine this different scenario that we are having here.
Mm-hmm.
We are having a fight between two people. One of them is Lady Gaga, the other one is Beyoncé. Which one do you think is going to win?
It depends if Lady Gaga is wearing those nails she sometimes uses. Those she should win.
Okay, and now two different characters. We have Gandalf and Dumbledore.
Dumbledore.
Why Dumbledore?
Because Dumbledore is the biggest wizard there is.
Okay, perfect. In Lady Gaga against Dumbledore, who's going to win?
Dumbledore, probably.
Dumbledore?
No, always Dumbledore.
Okay, perfect. Thank you very much, Mariana.
No problem.
What?